In observance of September 11th, Minnesota Governor Tim Walz has proclaimed tomorrow as Patriot Day. It will be 23 years since the terrorist attacks on the World Trade Centers tomorrow. He has ordered all United States and Minnesota flags to be flown at half staff all across the state at state buildings from sunrise until sunset. Governor Kim Reynolds has requested the same in Iowa. Individuals, businesses, and other organizations are encouraged to join in as well.